Hello, I am EP0094 and I will be speaking for the motion and the topic is UAE Mars mission, mock probe mission.
Hello, I am EP0095 and I will be speaking against the topic. Let's begin.
So the Mars mission ELL Amal was launched on 19 July 2020. And arrived the red planet on February 9 at 7:42 p.m. GST. And the UAE spent almost $200 million to send an orbit around the Mars and has been a success. The UAE Hope Probe mission took about 200 days on its journey at the speed of 40,000 km per hour. And it helped scientists to know the weather and learn how Mars lost some of its atmosphere over billions of years of its planetary history.
As you can see, it has taken a lot of time and a lot of money has been used in this project. About $200 million could feed millions of homeless people. You could have spent all of this money in donations, charity, helping the homeless. And what if the information sent by the robots in the orbit of Mars could be wrong? What if there is an error in the coding?
But Mars is safe and robots has been tested a lot of times before being sent to the Mars.
Yes, it could have been tested a lot of times, but it was tested on Earth. We don't know about the satellite or the connection, what could happen. Maybe there could be some wrong information. And Mars is not completely safe. There are dust storms. There's a lot of lethal radiations.
No, Mars is completely safe. How much time we will be on the Earth?
But if we take care of our planet, we completely take care of our planet and make sure that we help keep it safe, there is no need for spending all of this money and time on Mission Mars.
Thank you.